Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, has said that Stella Odua, the senator representing Anambra North in the Senate, will be arraigned on October 19, 2021 at the Federal High Court, Abuja. Odua will be facing trial on 8 counts of conspiracy, money laundering and maintaining anonymous bank account with a Nigerian bank. The EFCC explained that she would be arraigned alongside a Nigerian subsidiary of China Civil Engineering Construction Corporation, CCECC, Nigeria Limited, and Gloria Odita, who was her aide when she was the Minister of Aviation and Company Secretary of Sea Petroleum and Gas Company Limited, a firm founded by the former minister. Other defendants are Nwobu Nnamdi, an employee of SPCG and aide to Odua, Chukwu Machinyere, Global Offshore and Marine Limited, Tip Top Global Resources Limited, Crystal Television Limited, and Sobera International Limited. The EFCC had indicted Odua and CCECC in alleged fraudulent cash transactions of about 5 billion naira in 2014 while she was the aviation minister. She was removed as a minister by then President Goodluck Jonathan on February 12, 2014, following a scandal over 255 million naira armored cars purchased for her by the Nigeria Civil Aviation Authority at inflated prices. Odua had missed the last court sitting on July 12, prompting the presiding judge, Nyang Ekwo, to threaten her with a bench warrant. The senator had on August 26 dumped the People's Democratic Party for the All Progressive Congress to be part of the processes of changing the political narrative in the Southeast. She joined a long list of politicians who decamped to the ruling party while facing corruption trial. They include the Ebonyi State Governor, David Omahi, who is under EFCC investigation for alleged 400 million naira arms fraud, the Minister of Niger Delta Affairs, Senator Godswill Akpabio, who defected from the PDP to the APC in 2018 while under investigation for allegedly diverting about 100 million naira while he was the governor of Akwa Ibom State between 2007 and 2015. The anti-graft agency has said no fewer than 32 witnesses had been prepared against Odua and her co-defendant. The EFCC spokesperson Wilson Uwojerin confirmed on Monday that Odua will be arraigned on October 19. The matter is before Justice Nyang Ekwo of the Federal High Court in Abuja. The case came up on July 21st for arraignment, but Odua was not in court. The case was adjourned till October 19, 2021 for arraignment and trial, he said.